Deleting the current date data for Ami Broker. So I'll check edit, then delete session. Do you really want to delete currently selected code for from all symbols? If you want to delete 20, let's say